Hello, and my name is Yelita Brilliant. I'm the owner of Brilliant Massage and Skincare. And if you are wondering how to get rid of scars, let's say acne scars, there are several ways, which is peels, which is my favorite, retinol, which is also really great, microdermabrasion, and there's laser at dermatologist's office, which is probably the most extreme one. But for most people, using retinol products can really smooth out the skin, and we actually sell cosmeceutical grade retinol, or at dermatologist you can get even more stronger prescription grade retinols, but those can be drying or irritating, and they're usually for severe acne, people that have severe acne. But if you're just looking to like smooth out the skin for anti-aging, retinol is really sufficient, the one that you can get from estheticians. I wouldn't go get from drugstore brands, but something better, but that, and it should work. Peels now is a really nice, great way, which can be sometimes retinol peels, sometimes it's like a Jesner peel or just a different mixture, you know, with kojic acid brightening as well, like glycolic, citric acids, lactic acid peels. So they actually make your skin peel, but it's not really extreme. Usually lighter to medium depth peels are done at an esthetician's office. Now at dermatologist you can probably get done deep peels, which you will have a lot of redness, rotation, much more peeling. But at the regular like esthetician's establishments, usually you wouldn't have too much downtime, but the series of them really help to smooth out the skin and get rid of like pitting and problems like that. And the other thing is microdermabrasion, which is mechanical way of, you know, getting rid of scars and smoothing out the skin, which can be good for people who can't do peels if they have any specific like allergic sensitivity, so they're like maybe pregnant, then you know, can do mechanical. But I would prefer peels, unless person can do peels, than microdermabrasion. It's kind of like sanding your skin off, I guess. And you know, laser is the most extreme one, but I would consult with dermatologists, you know, depending what you need, or with esthetician, and they would be able to help you. But these are four ways of really helping with another kind of scarring, anti-aging, and smoothing skin out, skin tone. Now PCA makes a nice anti-aging cream that I really like. So yeah, and let us know if you have any questions. If you would like to book a facial, you can come to Brilliant Massage and Skin in Burlington, Vermont, and we can help you. You can purchase products in our online store. We have a great, wonderful retinol products there. There's different one for anti-aging, anti-acne, even skin tone one. Watch some other videos that I made if you want to learn more about wellness, skincare, and massage. We also do massage, and you can follow me on Instagram at Yelita Brilliant. I would appreciate thumbs up, and again, post any comments down below, and subscribe, and have a brilliant day. Bye. Thank you for watching.